Marie Antoinette, queens of the past, gave birth in front of dozens of people. These included royal officials and servants. In 1778, Marie Antoinette did so in front of an audience of up to 200. According to her chambermaid, when the obstetrician said aloud, "The queen is going to give birth," the persons who poured into the chamber were so numerous that the rush nearly killed the queendom. Two chimney sweeps, the chambermaid adds, climbed upon the furniture for a better sight.